What's up, everybody? I have got a Zerg versus Terran on Cerulean Fall LE, although if I am going by his portrait and his name, I think he might play Zerg more than he plays Terran, which is good news for me, but we'll see. Maybe he just switched and he likes the name and he likes Zerg art or something, I don't know. We'll see. For now, I'm just gonna keep my guard up. And start thinking about what we can do against Terran. I think I do want to send over a early drone scout. Time, yeah. Good.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Okay, so I don't see anything crazy. My scout's just been kind of sitting there. It's just a barracks. A late barracks at that. Goes well with my late spawning pool. Did I just delay that? I did just delay that. Here.
We require more minerals. We require
I think I can be greedy against this guy, although this could totally backfire, but let's see what happens. There for a second. Let's go ahead and move this guy over here.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Feeling good. I'm feeling strong against this guy. Go ahead and get a few lings. We forgot Zergling speed, so that's cool. Two more queens coming out.
We require more minerals.
You guys can go check around. All over the place. You know, I'm not really sure what I had in mind by putting my third there. There's really no point to it, but you know, as long as he doesn't notice it, I'll be in business.
I
have an expansion yet? Yes, he does. A lot of guys. He's planning some kind of drop. Help Fed and get supply blocked constantly. Let's maybe go for some Nidus Worm action. Actually, no. Drop in the back of his base. Good handful of Banelings. Good missiles. Some Hydras to back it up. Okay, so that didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to. Oh my god, the queens. Alright, now we should be able to just win, I think. Oh, but I lose all my guys to siege tanks. Alright, you know what? Doing this. soon as these pop, we're just gonna crank out a shitload of mutalisks. There we go.
Not enough energy.
I believe the Mutalisk switch ought to do it. There we go. 22 Mutalisks will do it. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed watching this game of StarCraft 2. Looks like I was pretty solid all around. Workers created, APM. My unspent resources were a little unruly, but that's alright. We'll improve as we go. Be sure to tune in next week for more StarCraft 2. We got Brawlhalla and Dead Cells and Binding of Isaac coming later this week, and then we're going to do the whole shebang again next week. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, night, evening, afternoon. Wake up, sleep, whatever you're having. Enjoy it. Take care, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.